We are taught in high school foreign languages, such as Spanish and Chinese. But what about sign language? Sign language is a different way to speak, but not with your voice, but with your hands, to communicate with hearing impaired or deaf community.
My name is Heather.
His name is Michael. Say, my name is?
My name is Brandon.
ASL is very different than writing in English. Yeah. To teach our children, it's very important. It would be nice to have classes in school. Being deaf, you live in a small world.
Only 20% of parents who conceive a child who is born deaf learn sign language. As well, there's over 90% of deaf children born into hearing families.
Hard because my family was hearing and they didn't know a lot of sign language, so they'd kind of do some home signs and it was very difficult to communicate.
American Sign Language is not a form of English. It's a fully developed and independent language, spoken by many people across the nation. However, too many schools don't have a teacher who can teach it.